Mr. Ronald K. Noble, Secretary General of Interpol, and Mr. Luis Correa, Security Director, Rio 2016, will now put aside the agreement. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a great pleasure to declare the full-fledged agreement between the International Criminal Organization.